current government in Kenya is really incredible. For instance, a good example, they have agreed to take 1,000 policemen to go to Haiti.
Yes, that's right.
Now, if you know any history, anybody who knows the history of Haiti, any black person, you know, will not do that. Right? I feel teary. Not teary. I just couldn't believe this. Wow, Kenya is doing this. Right? Yeah. I mean, people know that there's something wrong in the mind of such a leader.
Yeah.